What's going on, guys? So we're gonna get right into the footage of the Stockton TLJ Open tryout that happened a few weeks ago. So the camera angle was a little bit far. It's hard to see me. So just at first in a few of the clips, I'm wearing a red shirt with black shorts, white stripes, and pink cleats, but the cleats look a bit red. Then they finally gave me a penny. So just look out for me. And I guess you could kind of see that there's a red shirt. I'm wearing a yellow penny. So yeah, here we go with the footage.
Hi YouTube. Hey,
Mike. Hi guys.
You know how they do. Yo, they're like.
What's going on, guys? So as you guys saw, I was at the Stockton TLJ Open tryouts, which was on June 26th and July 3rd. Thankfully, Junior's brother Toño was able to record for me, so I thank you a lot for that, Toño, for just recording what you could. I know I was like really far on the other side. I was playing on the wing and he was further, so but I mean, I really appreciate you just recording footage for the channel. I really want to show people what an open tryout is like and what it looks like. So thank you so much, Toño, for recording the footage for me. So as far as the tryouts, we received an email and it was just a list of players that were going to be invited to the final tryout, which was on July 10th. So I look at the list and I find out that my name is not on the list. So I did not make the final cut. And it sucks to let you guys know that I didn't make it. I always want to bring good news to you guys. Fact of the matter is that this channel is not always going to be about good news. This channel is going to be a lot of ups and a lot of downs, a lot of failure and a lot of success. But this is why I'm doing it. This is why I do this. I not only do this for myself, but I do it for you guys out there to see what it's like in moments like this. And for a moment like this, it's always hard for me. I believe I found out July 9th and I just took a week off hang out with my family, hang out with my friends, hang out with my girlfriend, and really just took some time to enjoy them because I really put a lot of time and effort into this, and for the most part, I never really have time to do anything. I never really have time to go out and have fun with them, so you know, I just took a week off just to enjoy the moments that I have with them, because there's a lot of moments where I'm not able to enjoy it with them because I'm either tired or just training or playing in a game or something. Soccer's just always there, and I just wanted to take a week off just to enjoy my family, friends, and my girlfriend. I also took a week off just to kind of reflect on how the tryout went and kind of just focus again, because you know, every time a moment like this happens, I do feel like maybe it is time to just give up, but I always bounce back. I always gain my confidence again, and it's all thanks to you guys who have subscribed, cheered me on, and supported me along the way throughout this whole process. So I thank you guys. As far as Stockton was great. It was amazing to just experience a new part of California. This message is to Junior's family and friends. You guys made me feel at home. I couldn't have been happier to spend my time with you guys, so thank you. So I'm out here by myself, ready to do a conditioning session. It's been a while since I've done a conditioning session. It's only really because I've been training with Diablos, and it's a 3-hour commute just to get to practice. Diablos definitely took a lot of my time throughout this summer, dedicating to the team and working hard. So now that the season's over, I'm ready to work hard again, condition myself, do some technical sessions like I've always done, and get ready for any opportunities that are gonna come along the way. I'm ready to run, do a bunch of sprints, hurdles, and do all that again. And I love doing this. I love pushing myself. So here we go. I almost forgot how tiring these drills are. I haven't done this in a while. Another thing, I know I only show you guys one part of the clip of me just doing one variation of these. It's not just one time. After I go through once, come jog back slowly, and we're at it again. 5 times, and then we switch a ladder variation. So it's a different type of movement in the ladders, and then the rest all stays the same, but it's very tiring. It's a great way to condition yourself. So I'm already tired as ever, but still got a lot of variations to go, so. Alright guys, so far so good. I'm sweaty as ever. Right now I'm gonna do my last and final conditioning drill. I'm gonna use my parachute. This is that one right there. And what I'm gonna do is, so I'm gonna start at this goal with the parachute strapped on. And once I hit the midline, I'm gonna release the parachute and sprint the rest of the way to the next goal without the parachute. Time, nothing is out of line. Alright guys, that is it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If there's any soccer players out there that are curious on how to go to open tryouts and how to train better, how to eat better, and get yourself more prepared for the future, feel free to DM me. Even if you don't know me, I'll respond to you. Don't worry, just ask questions. That's what I'm here for. Yeah, but other than that, I will see you guys in the next video. So please like, comment, and subscribe. Share the video. And I will see you guys in the next video. Let's go.